Ottoville hosting Archbald today, tied at one in the second half. Here, ball played forward for Drew Williams. He's jockeying for position, gets away. A shot, it's deflected, scooped up by Elijah Robeson. Archibald on the offensive now. Matt Seve looking for a lane. Nice defense, though, by Austin Honigford. The captain secures possession and clears it away. Jared Fanning now sends it across. Joel Bining is there, slides, but it's just wide. Great effort, still tied at one. Another chance now for Fanning. Gets it on his right foot and shoots just off target. A lot of great chances in this one. Still tied at one. Corner kick for Ottoville. Zane Martin. Nice outswinging ball. It's chested towards goal, but again, just wide. And this one would end. Do we have a final in a 1-1 draw?